What's up? We're gonna get a little bit of a thrill to fight in. We've got it on endurance, tougher opponent. See if we can knock this dude out. All right, let's get it on. Might get knocked out.
Keep it clean at all times. Protect yourself at all times. Mm-hmm. And what I say, you must mm-hmm. obey. Mm-hmm. Good luck to both of them.
Come on. Just filling it out. Filling it. Oh, you come at me like that. Watched a dude today on UFC. He was tearing them ribs up like that right there. Before it was over with, he had dude's face all busted up. I'd like to kick that dude in the ribs right now. Dang. Oh. Look, that nose is starting to hurt, ain't it? Don't need no stinking break. Talking about. We'll probably have to this round up. Took it kind of easy on him that time. Just filling him out. Should drop him gloves here in a minute, won't you? Ooh, tagged him. Come on back in here again. Come on. Overhand left. Good night. How about that? That's pretty good, buddy. Holler at me after the fight. Ooh, I wasn't ready. Ooh, I wasn't paying attention.
One,
what women do?
Get
you knocked
three,
out.
3, 4, 5, 6,
no,
seven,
right.
8.
Let's just do that. Come on. Girls almost got me in trouble, didn't they? They usually do. Gotta keep your eye on what you're doing.
One, two, three,
I ain't gonna talk to you no more. Where's my trainer at?
Seven, eight.
I'm gonna get you some. Get you some. Huh? Huh? What?
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the second round,
what?
Your winner by technical knockout, the red corner.
Pretty good. Pretty solid. Good game. Good game. Well, let's go on to the next dude. I'm sure they get bigger and badder. But let's flex. All right. Let's just jump right on in there. We done got our stamina built up a little bit. First started, I'd be huffing and puffing right now.
Protect yourself at all times and obey what I say at all times. Let's make this a clean fight.
Who cut your hair? That eye's looking rough already. Let's see if we can get this one. You look more protected on them good shots. Keep it down right there. Might need the stool here in a minute. Get up on me and clinch. Forget him. All right. Come on, take my seat for a minute. Take a breather here, 46 seconds. Kind of a workout. Tighten up the head strip here. Check the teeth. Make that towel wipe my head. Hey. You, go get me some water. All right, let's go get them. I'm coming. Who are you looking at? Not go toe-to-toe with me. Knock you out. Yeah. Hammer, baby. Come on. I'm gonna get you some. Oh, he wants more? Okay. Oh, look, could have knocked me down.
One.
Well, here
two,
I was watching left.
Three, four, five.
I'm okay.
Six, seven,
I'm
eight.
Okay. That's pretty funny. I ain't never hit him during a fight. I wonder if you can knock him out. That overhand right was vicious. Hurt that belly, didn't it, baby? Good, now, old hand left is vicious. Watch it, good. Come on. Come on. Careful, you'll knock me up. Oh, damn, I hit something. Ow. Come out. I broke my fingernail. Know your boundary. See this blue thing? That's your boundary. Do not get too close to it. So basically, a red square is what I've outlined as my safe area, and I got too close to it and hit my chair. Hell, somebody's gloves laying down here. Huh. Here. Huh. It was ugly. Get my fingernail back. Hit that chair. Make sure your area is safe. Alright, let's go. Gives it a sense of realism. It feels like your fingers broke. Now I'm hurt, I just won't cover up. I'm gonna stay in my safe zone, I know that. I'm gonna knock you out. Come back over here. Come on over here. Come on. Yeah, take a breath. I see you. Come on, come on.
Back up, gentlemen.
You never look like I can't walk up. This thing come over and kick your TT. Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
This had kind of come back together a little slower. Just all of a sudden, he's all over you. That's it. That's it. It's two of y'all.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the third round,
he knocked you
your
down.
Winner by technical knockout, the red corner.
Oh, you can't even cut him open or nothing. It's pretty good. And it really made this feeling semi act like you're actually hitting him. I mean, you can feel it in the glove. The harder you hit him, the harder it vibrates. Alright. I got it, buddy. What do you think? One more? I think we'll go one more fight. That'll be it for the night after this one. That's a hell of a workout. The spider. Alright. Watch, I'll probably get knocked out right here. I'm already kind of gassed.
Keep it clean at all times, protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both of you.
You're a bigger boy. You could bring your face down here to me. I can see now it's going to be on the left. It's going to take you out. I might not
two,
make it through this one.
Three, four, five.
Gas from the other two
six,
fights.
Seven, eight.
I like the look he gives you. Oh, come on now. I'm gassed. Good shot, too. Good chin on you.
One, two.
I get up,
three,
I'm going to hit you right in the nose.
Four, five, six.
I got it moving.
Seven, eight.
Take me out of my misery. That's it. Shut up.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the first round, your winner by technical knockout, the blue corner.
Oh, I ain't done. Hey. Y'all working together, ain't you? I tried. All right. Peace out, guys. Time to take a break. Thank you.